Did you know the PS2 memory card has a cool secret? When you boot up the console with the memory card inserted, you'll see a boot up screen with lots of towers. They indicate how many saved games you have, and the size of the towers relates to how long you've played each game. So here's PlayStation booting up without a memory card, and here's one booting up with a card full of save data.